get out from here. I don't want you to get out from here. Is that bad? I will just get out from here.
Tina here once again from ShortMeTina.com. Happy Friday. Doing a video recap on the SPY. So again, I think it's best to just focus on points of support and points of resistance. I have support coming in at around 260-ish. I have resistance coming in around 280. Any sustained break above 280, I'm bullish. Any sustained break around 260, bearish. We're sitting here at 271. When as high as our 275.23, again, like I indicated, we are short fading this rally. What else do we have? All right, we have AMD. I didn't do a video on this yesterday and I got called out on it. That's fine. Again, I indicated that we were short AMD in the premium member community. We made a decent amount on this. I think we were up something like 9 or 10%. When I did the video, I indicated I don't think that the stock could penetrate 20, much less fill this gap here of around 22.75. Well, we did penetrate 20, close to 20.23. You know, not convinced. The stock is well off from that high of 35. There's extreme weakness in the stock coupled with weakness in the market. I think we're going to revisit this breakout base of around $15. And again, if the market collapses more, stocks like this will get hammered. I wouldn't be surprised to see if this gets back to support of around 9. We're not there yet, but again, stock has exposed itself in my opinion. It is weak. I think it's a prime short. What else do we have? All right, so we have FireEye, ticker FEYE. Again, another premium member successful pick. At our height, we were up about 30 to 35% on this trade. Granted, we were down a little bit today, closed at 1867. We went as high as 1950 this week. Resistance come in around, in my opinion, around $20. If we can break that, and I guarantee you when this bull market comes charging back, which it will, we will break that $20 mark. There's a really nice gap here at around $26 to be filled. So sitting here at $18, just potentially still 8 points or $8 of upside left on ticker FEYE. Very, very bullish. Again, possible acquisition target. Please put this on your watch list. You'll be sorry if you don't. What else do we have? All right, Facebook daily chart, our rounding top in my opinion that started in April of 2017. We closed at 150.35, so we're kind of like sitting here hanging out right around that support level of around 150. We broke here early October to late October. We sort of broke that 150 mark, or we sort of bounced around there in May of 2017. So 150 is super important for Facebook. If we cannot sustain 150, definitely secondary support comes in at around 140. If that can't hold, then this might take a trip a little bit further down. Relatively bearish on Facebook because it's not showing a lot of strength. What else do we have? All right, so let's round it out with ticker AAPL, Apple daily chart. But let's focus in on price action that started around July of 2018. So I did a video on Apple yesterday, and I indicated like that 205. Well, not 205. I said anywhere from I think I said that 205 to 207 is in play. Interestingly enough, we closed at 207.48, and we kind of hung out around there all day, despite the fact that the stock is down about 6% from yesterday's close. Like, we still kind of hung out in that 205, 206, 207 area. Super important. Look at volume here. Heavy selling, in my opinion. This is distribution. I think Apple has a ways to go down. And even if they do run it, even if they run it a little bit and then you see a 230 print, I'm not really going long here unless I'm looking to play that 260, 230 range. But I think the better trade, in my opinion, if I wanted to short it, would be on the short side. But I don't have any interest at this point in shorting Apple. I try not to go against Buffett. It's just not my thing. So that's kind of it. ShortMeTina once again from ShortMeTina.com. If you enjoyed any part of this video recap, do two things for me. One, head on over to my YouTube page at ShortMeTina. Hit that subscribe button, turn on notifications. I do videos every single day. This ensures that you do not miss any. Then head on over to ShortMeTina.com, sign up, become a member. Thank you for listening, and as always,
get out from here. I don't want you to get out from here.